Welcome to NG Astrovision. Let me present daily predictions for all ascendants today. Today is Tuesday, 8th September 2020, Shashti Tithi. Today moon will be in Aries sign and in the later half of the day it will move to Taurus sign. Nakshatra of moon will be Bharani till 8:26 a.m. Afterwards it will move to Kritika Nakshatra. Bharani Nakshatra is ruled by Venus and Kritika is ruled by Sun. Paksha today is Krishna. Abhijit Muhurat, which is an auspicious one, it is from 11:53 a.m. to 12:43 p.m. Rahu Kal is from 3:26 p.m. to 5 p.m. which is considered as inauspicious. Now let's start with Aries sign. For Aries, today it's going to be a wonderful day in terms of domestic peace and happiness. You can be recognized and appreciated today. Marital relations can improve and can be blissful today. Be alert and safe if you are engaged in any kind of speculation or share market's job. Love matters can be happy going. Expenditures can rise, especially on education and children. Now for Taurus sign. For Taurus people, today your expenditures can go sky high. Losses are also indicated in regard to property matters. Health issues may arise. In the later half, situation can go better. Domestic peace and mother's health can also be better in the later half of the day. You'll enjoy comforts. Name and fame is also seen in the cards in the later half of the day today. Now for Gemini. For Gemini people, it's a wonderful day today in terms of desire fulfillment and income flow. You can enjoy company of friends. Also, love matters can progress. Natives related with marketing tasks, internet or creative fields can be benefited today. In the later half of the day, you might face rise in expenditures. Health issues or any kind of dispute can come up. Sleep can be disturbed. Now for Cancer. For Cancerian peoples, today it's going to be a fabulous day. Fulfillment of desire is on cards. Recognition and appreciation at workplace is indicated. Flow of income will be smooth. You are going to enjoy home comforts as well as domestic peace. Happiness from love matter is also seen. Matters related to banking or banking sectors will gain today. Now for Leo people. Today it's going to be a good day at workplace. Name and fame and success can be seen. In the later half of the day today, official or government works can progress, status can rise, promotions if awaited can be received today, relations with siblings will improve. Now for Virgo, today health issues can pop up, suddenly you can feel low, you might need hospital today. Follow rules and regulations, don't try to break them. You would turn towards spirituality. Matters related to higher education can go ahead. For Libra, today Libra people will feel positive with their life partners as well as business partners. Business can bring gains and profits today. Marital life will be blissful. You may receive an unearned money today. Matters related to inheritance are seen positive today. Now for Scorpio sign. For Scorpio, today is a blissful day for marital people. Domestic peace and happiness will be attained. Money flow will be smooth. Business will grow. You will attain recognition and appreciation at workplace. You will win over your competition or enemies. Now for Sagittarius sign. Today long distance travel and education related works are on cards for Sagittarian peoples. In the first half of the day, you will find it useless, but in the later half of the day, it can be fruitful for you. You may win competitive exam or any dispute. Money will flow smoothly for you people today. Now for Capricorn. Today is not a favorable day for Capricorn peoples. You may face losses and hindrances in matter of property, education and love life. Health of mother, health of children might need attention. Mental peace will be disturbed. Avoid illegal activities of any kind today. Now for Aquarius sign. There can be misunderstanding in family or with spouse. There can be some quarrels too. Mental peace can be disturbed. Avoid any kind of arguments in the later half of the day. In the first half of the day, it's going to be a favorable day for you people related to jobs, connected with internet, writing, creative fields or marketing. They can gain today. Singles can find a partner to settle down. Now for the last sign, that is Pisces. Today monetary loss is on cards. Be alert for that. Be safe in your dealings related to money matters. Willpower and determination will be high today and will help you to tackle all your situations. Unemployed natives may find a job or employed may find a new job. They may be offered a new job today. So this was all from my side. Till next video, goodbye. God bless you all.